Thank you, Nana and Papa, for the great book. Sorry we're reading it so late, but we're going to read it tonight. You say thank you, Raina? That's her saying thank you. Okay. Let's open it up, Raina. Be careful with it. It says, a gift for baby Raina, my sweet angel. Read to you with love by Nana and Papa. See? All right.
At Christmas, I wish you big, wonderful things, too great to be wrapped with a bow. The blessings I hope that you'll keep in your heart forever, wherever you go.
That's a Papa.
May you always have faith, like Mary and Joseph, to follow whatever God leads.
And that's a Nana. Oh, no, no, this way.
And when it might seem there's no room at the inn, may you find the true friends that you need.
May the heavenly host watch over you now and always surround you with delight.
A couple more pages.
And may you fear not, but share in great joy, as the angel told shepherds that night.
May hope and peace guide you and shine on your journey as bright as the Bethlehem star.
And may you know this all the days of your life, how loved and how precious you are.
Say thank you, Nana and Papa. I love you. I love you.